Shrimp off to the side and put your left foot in the lapel.
Heat.
Yeah, so shrimp your butt up this way, and then put your left foot in the lapel. Yes. Now, right, you're fighting for the triangle. So your goal is to just bring the leg out and triangle. But if he's holding it, start straightening the leg a little bit. No, this one. Straightening it. And then when you're ready, sit up this way. Try to put your foot on the mat this way. Okay? Now, if you want the triangle, bring the leg right out. Okay? Right to the triangle. Or scoop your hip. Think about letting go of this and pulling your coming up with your knee. So this stays crossed. Let go of this. Now bring your knee up. Yes, there. Now, the arm's stuck in your armpit. If you keep it there, then you just lift your hip up.
I want to throw this on my head.
Just like that, you can no, I keep it behind you. Right there. So you step him down, right to the triangle, or knock him over, scoop your butt up to the side, and finish the armbar.
It'd probably help you to get it in if you stay up.
Your hand needs to be on the other side.
Yeah, I think, yeah.
You need to have your arm on the other side of your leg.
I'm not just like stuck with your arm.
Yes.
Yes.
There.
Yes.
Or it's starting to lift him up in the air and then stepping backwards. So, but you want to make sure you start lifting. So first you'll be here, and you'll lift them up like this, right? So you extend, and then you'll bring the leg back down. So, and a lot of times by lifting the leg up, you'll get in the posture and get the triangle anyways. But if you can't, because he's holding the leg, you step down and knock him over. Start to straighten it up in the air. Yep. See how it brings the arm out already? But try to straighten your leg.
Yeah.
Now. Yes. Exactly. And then if you step to the mat, it'll knock them over. Then transition. Yes. Right to the up. Perfect.
Play a puppet.